Man discovers 2,000-year-old underground Turkish city in his basement while chasing chickens. He apparently knocked down a wall in the 1960s that led to a tunnel to the ancient city. The ancient city is called Derinkuyu, and it was able to hold 20,000 people. It was apparently used for thousands of years and up to the 20th century. But I think the real question is, who discovered it first, the man or the chicken? Let me know in the comments.